الأمر بالمعروف والنهي عن المنكر brothers and sisters in Islam is a pillar of this religion. If الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم giving you three levels. من رأى منكم منكرا فليغيره. If you see it, you have to change it. How يا رسول الله؟ Look, hand. What is hand? Force. Your house. You come into your house and you see something wrong in your house. Man. Your wife doesn't be nice now. No, I didn't mean that. That's your husband doesn't, so let's be fair. Force. Your child, your son. طب, what if you can't? Then the tongue. Da'wah. So those two, you have options. But there is one that you don't have no choice, which is the heart. But a lot of the Muslims don't understand that when you retreat, when you go down to that level of the heart, there is something that you have to do. You can't be with them anymore. You know, like the Sabbath, what did they do? See, you can't go with another Muslim. He's going to the club tonight. I'm going to go with him, but I'm not going to drink. And you know what? Maybe I'll give him da'wah, inshallah. If you abandon the hand, abandon the tongue, and you go back to the heart, then you have to build the wall. في حديث عبد الله بن مسعود رضي الله عنهم رضي الله عنه في سنن أبي داود إن أول ما دخل من النقص في بني إسرائيل, the first sign of wickedness in بني إسرائيل, that the person will see the other person doing the haram and he will go to him, يا هذا, this is haram, you shouldn't do this. Yeah, he's enjoining good and forbidding evil now, he's doing it. But at night, he goes and he sits with him. فَيُؤَاكِلُهُ وَيُشَارِبُهُ. Can we have dinner tonight? If you hang around the wrong door, I'm going to say it. I'm going to do it. Otherwise, come on, go somewhere. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم.